Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about residual effects of biochar on growth, photosynthesis and cadmium uptake in rice under CD stress with different water conditions. Mohammed Rizwan is the lead author. Viewer, soil cadmium CD contamination and drought stress are among the main issues hindering global food security. Biochar has been used to reduce metal uptake by plants and water stress mitigation, but long-term residual effects of biochar under CD stress at different moisture levels needs to be investigated. A following rice, Oryza stevia L, was grown after wheat on CD contaminated soil amended with different levels of biochar 0, 3, 5% WW. 35 days old plants were irrigated with 3 moisture levels including 0 drought as a control, 1 to 2 cm water layer on soil, mild drought MD 50% of soil water holding capacity WSC, and severe drought SD 35% of soil WHC for an accompanying 35 days. Plant height, biomass and photosynthesis were recorded, whereas oxidative stress increased under MD and SD than controlled in an unamended soil, while opposite trends were observed in plants grown in biochar amended soil. At the same biochar addition, CD concentrations in seedlings were lower in continuous flooding than MD and SD treatment. The biochar supply reduced the bioavailable CD in the soil, whereas increased the soil EC and pH than the controlled treatment. In conclusion, continuous flooding plus residual biochar can be strategized in mitigating CD contamination in paddy soils and decreased CD concentration in rice, which may reduce the potential risk to humans. Viewer, this article was published in the Journal of Environmental Management in January 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.